How often should one remove pubic hair? First of all, it must be understood that removing your pubic hair comes under one of the five things that are associated with the fitrah of human beings. Rasulullah ﷺ said, there are five acts of the fitrah, natural human disposition. Circumcision, removing the pubic hair, plucking the armpit hair, clipping the nails, and trimming the mustache. The mother of believers, Sayyidatuna Aisha radiyallahu anha, states that Rasulullah ﷺ said that the removing of pubic hair is from the natural human disposition. So how do we remove pubic hair? Well, pubic hair is to be removed any way it's possible to remove. So you can use blade, you can use cream, you can use shavers. Any way that you can remove that hair, you have to remove that hair. And the groin, the pubic hair starts from the groin area, where the hair starts to grow. And it's recommended to remove the hair from your buttocks as well. It's recommended to remove your hair every weekly. 2 weeks is also okay. And then it becomes disliked if left for more than 40 days.